hard to believe what I was looking at. It just overwhelms you at first.
It's just beautiful. Really completes the hall.
It just sets off the stage spectacularly.
The unique thing about this shell is the curved pink ribs, we call them, on the ceilings.
And then seeing the beauty of the wood, the visual of that rich, warm wood.
They carried the Aurora ceiling into it, and it just ties the whole space together.
Way cool. Way cool.
This is very impressive.
It felt warm and welcoming.
Oh, that first sound in the new shell was totally overwhelming. Tears came to my eyes.
Incredible number of people that have really busted their butts to make this happen, and they should all be applauded for it. We're now graduating to the sort of next level.
It's got a nice sound. We're kind of tweaking it right now.
Holy moly!
It's visually magnificent. It looks great.
They're going to be able to raise the bar in their playing and their presentation.
A really nice moment for the Anchorage Symphony. The building of this hall was a redefining moment. This is a bit of a redefining moment also.